know, this is, you guys are kind of embroiled in this controversy with the White House and Trump.
Yeah, please vote for us.
Are you not going to say anything today, or just going to use these posters?
Could you hold it up again? We couldn't see it.
What aren't we listening to?
Could you hold it higher so we could see it?
What does it have to do with not going to the White House yesterday?
So you're spreading this message. This is the message you want us to be listening to. How, if you, we know you're big on social justice and social movement, but how are you going to take steps to be in this offseason to continue to promote this?
Do you feel it was fair for the president to cancel the White House trip even though a large majority of players were not planning on attending? Malcolm, are you upset with the White House's decision to cancel the event?
Is the message being lost?
Why have you chosen this course of action to respond to questions?
Is there any one of these particular staffs that stands out to you that you would like to hold up again as something that we are not listening to further? Oh, yeah.